December 2nd, 2012. Feeding my bees some of the extra honey. Add a little water, water it down a little bit. They're gathering it. It's 65 degrees out, so there's no problem with them flying, that's for sure. My capping tank. And the old cappings. I'm extracting this here. Letting the bees clean it up. Might as well save the honey out of it. Quite right that it's 65 degrees on December 2nd. Really should have snow by now. I'm ready for snow actually. Oh well. Gives the bees a little extra foraging time.